Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, learn how to install the current Python version on Windows 10. Let's start. At first, go to the web browser. I'm using Chrome, you can use any web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. Python.org. Here it is. Now to get the installation file, keep the mouse cursor on downloads and click on the current version, Python 3.12.1. The exe file downloaded, right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now the setup started, first select use admin privileges, then select add Python to path and click customize installation. Now it will install the optional features. Keep it as default. Pip is used to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. Keep it as it is. And ideally, Python ideally is an IDE to run Python program. We will see it later. Keep it as it is and click next. Advanced option. Select the first one, install for all users. Rest keep as it is. It will also add the Python to environment variables, which is fine. And the installation location is the following, which is fine. Click install. The setup started. Let's wait. The setup is successful, click close. Now we have installed, let us verify. Go to start, type cmd, click open to open the command prompt. Now type the command python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. This shows that we successfully installed Python. Now type py and press enter. You are now inside the Python shell. I'll print something quickly. Let's say the following. Press enter and it will display it. Now to run your first program, go to start, type IDLE. If you remember, we installed IDLE. Click open. Here it is. Here it is. Now you can run directly. Type the command print and you can mention anything in it and display it. Okay, if you want to save this file, go to file, save as. Save on a desktop, let's say, name it, let's say amit.py, py is the Python extension, click save. Now the same file will be visible here. Here it is. Guys, if you want a complete Python tutorial, you can refer the link in the description of this video. With that, if you want to run Python on Anaconda or PyCharm or Google Colab, you can refer the links in the description. You can run Python on any of these platforms. Thank you for watching the video.